Welcome to Rushi Yoga. In this video, I am going to share here is a health tip. In this health tip, we have three types of specialties. In yoga, always we are explaining eat sattvic food. Sattvic food are raw food, always we are suggesting for the people. That's why I am going to share one of the breakfast smoothie and also all protein, vitamin, fiber, quantity, rich source food I am going to share here today. Before going to explain for that food, I would like to request you all, please like, share and subscribe Rushi Yoga channel. Like this tips in upcoming videos I am going to share more. And also click the bell icon for upcoming notifications. Without wasting much time, we'll go to start the session of healthy food. In this oats recipe, without using gastric stuff and without using any boiling items, we are explain here, you have to soak oats overnight or 2 hours. Oats soaking in water also fine or buttermilk also fine. I added here half glass of water for half cup oats because buttermilk sometimes will get too fermented. That's why I am not adding before buttermilk, but I am adding always oats in water soaking. This one we need to add in a jar. After this, we need to add here some dry fruits because of we need sweetness also. That's why I'm not using sugar or jaffy. I'm using here the packed dry grapes that will give the sweetness. Otherwise, this is optional. You can use dates or honey. Honey also I am not using. Few who are eating oats, diabetic people, they can't use honey. And also jaggery also they can't use some type of diabetics. That's why I am using grapes, natural foods all I am using here. And one more thing I forgot to collect. Here we need to add almonds also. That one without soaked almonds we can add, or soaked almonds also we can add. Here I am adding. I am preferring for the 2 people, that's why I am adding 8 almonds. If you are preparing more people, you can add count people and the almonds. For the 2 people, I added 8 almonds. If you are supposed to need to prepare the oats recipe, you need to add 4 into 4. You can use any type of mixer, grinder also, or juicer also. I am using here present a juicer. Next, you need to grind this one till recipe is getting smooth paste type or juice type. Here we need to add one more item, that is a curd. Always keeping body cold, or sometimes this is using for the probiotic also, which is we want biotic products will get in biotin, all the proteins will get in a curd. That's why I'm adding curd. This is also optional. You can add buttermilk also. Buttermilk also will give the good result, and also compared to curd, we can use buttermilk. That will give you the weight loss faster, because this is we are going to have in a breakfast time, because which is a first food we are eating after bed, that we need to always plan resource of protein, iron and calcium, and also the vitamin. Carbohydrate less food if you are eating, always keeping border level your sugars and also stress relief if you are having stomach full of food, and also less carbohydrate, less fatty food, that will help you always metabolism rate normal, and also increasing also always you are looking slim. Again I'm grinding. Time I'm explaining here, dry grapes means kishmish dry black one. Why I chooses black one? That is a rich source of iron will get. And also I added 1 spoon. If you want, you can add 2-3 spoons also. That is giving iron and also sweetener. After this, you need to add some water because I am going to prepare like a smoothie. If you want to eat like raw food, you can add less water or you can use curd. Buttermilk also we are adding water, that's why no need to add water also. If you like smoothie type, you can add water. It's already prepared this one. After I am going to turning into the glasses. Here my our smoothie ready to drink, and before drinking I am adding 4-5 soaked kismis, and also I am adding almonds chips here, that will giving taste also. This smoothie will give you stomach full and also feeling heavy breakfast type, and also without hungry we can be 3-4 hours. Here I am adding chia seeds. This chia seeds also will give the calcium iron rich source, and also chia seeds always if we are drinking every day, this will help you to faster weight loss, and also we are looking young. After this we can have it this one for the breakfast. Thank you for watching. Have it this every day. Within a week you will get 1 kg weight loss and also looking slim. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to Rishi Yoga channel. Upcoming videos we are going to show more tips like this way. And also click the bell icon. You will get my upcoming videos notification. Namaste.